we have started baby-led weaning, and we were thinking of something a bit more imaginative for lunch, but I keep seeing pinwheels everywhere, so we are going to attempt pastry pinwheels with tomato and mozzarella. As you can see, Phoebe's really not that bothered about what we do, so long as she can play with this rabbit cat. So, I can make pastry, but I really cannot be bothered. Oh! Where's your cat gone? There you go. Fun baking with a baby. So, I have got a pre-made shortcrust pastry. And we are just going to wing it, to be honest. So the weaning's been quite interesting. Actually, I don't need a chopping board. She's got a crazy gag reflex, and every time she hits her gag reflex, she full on bombs. So that's been quite fun. So all I've done here is roll out my pastry sheet. Yeah? Tomato puree. This one's from Waitrose purely because that is the closest supermarket. You've dropped your cat again, haven't you? And I'm literally just gonna... How tomato-y do you want these? Johnny Carl. Do you know what? I'm gonna go for very. Very tomato-y. So I have put on about half tube of tomato puree and I'm just smoothing it out with a spoon. This is not my most high-tech of meals. I've also preheated the oven to about 150, but I will say that my oven is really old and not that great, so it comes up much, much hotter than it says, so you might need to put your oven a little bit warmer than I've got mine. So that's all we've done with the tomato puree. Do you want to try some? No? Do you want to try a little bit? Oh, is that a bit sharp? Not impressed? Oh no. Is that nice? Right, so I'm going to put that just to one side. Now I need my chopping board. So I looked up briefly how to make these. I don't know why. It seemed very not exactly difficult. One blog said to like blitz this. It's just mozzarella in a food processor. I cannot be bothered to get out something to do that. In fact, the only one I'd be able to use is one that I bought before we decided to do baby-led weaning, and it's still in the box. And if I'm perfectly honest, I'm hoping to be able to sell that. So I'm not getting that out. So all I'm gonna do is just slice this up, dot it across. Now I've sliced it quite thin because it's quite a big piece of pastry. If I'm honest, I should probably have got two mozzarella balls. I think I was just being a little bit stingy. Again, this is from Waitrose because it is absolutely hammering down with snow out there. How have you managed to get that on your baby grow? I thought you swallowed that. Oh, never mind. What you got? It is snowing out there, properly snowing. It's the beast from the east, as the media call it. So I am not going to drive to my usual Aldi. I just went for a little walk down to Waitrose while the baby had a little sleep because she is teething and will not now. So, all I've done there, dot the mozzarella over. Now in my head, this is going to work like a Swiss roll. So I'm just going to roll that up. Yeah? What do you think? Do you think this is going to work? No? What is it? Just, look, there it is. Okay. So that is rolled up. What is it? What is it? She is very grumpy today. So now I need to cut this into equal sort of pieces so that they all take the same time to bake. Oh no. So mark that one. Right, I've just scored it and now I'm gonna go for it. Oh, so that's what it looks like inside. Tomato and mozzarella. I'm gonna just put a tiny bit of rapeseed oil onto the tray so that they don't stick. Yeah! Give that a wipe, because the last thing I want to do is scrub baking trays. Ooh. So yeah, it's all quite cheesy. So let's cut these up, get them in the oven, shall we, kid? I will report back soon. So here are the pinwheels ready to go into the oven. How you doing, little sous chef? No. The only reason I haven't got her strapped in, by the way, is because she can reach better if she's not. But trust me, she's got her waist straps on, so she's fine. So, get these in the oven, I think 8 to 10 minutes, and see what happens. Also, there we have our finished pastry pinwheels. We'll let you know how they taste. Cheese went everywhere. Never mind.